game injured list, we think, oh no, it's gone for a while. Welcome back quickly. Did you heal, quick healer?
Yeah. It's what I, what I initially thought, take a couple weeks just to let myself recover a little bit and come back stronger. So,
is it kind of annoying right now? You have that injury in the first preseason game and then the injury early on this season. Is there a concern about for you for the rest of the year?
Yeah, it's a little annoying, but I don't think there's any concern for it. The trainers do a great job here getting you ready back and knowing when, taking the steps when knowing you're ready to come back too. And, I don't think it's going to be an issue. It was just, I needed was a couple weeks to rest, and I got it. So I'm excited to be back.
Are you confident that you're going to be able to play at the same level before the injury?
Oh, yeah, definitely. That level or even higher. So,
what's the biggest hurdle for you coming back after being out a couple of weeks?
To be honest, there's nothing like getting the reps on the field, whether that's, getting in shape again or whatnot. It's just sometimes you got to catch that wind back. It takes a practice or two to get it back. That's probably the biggest concern. But, I felt pretty good today, and, I'm excited to play on Sunday for sure.
Were you injured after that catch hitting the ground?
Yeah, I smoked my hand on the ground and my shoulder pretty good. So
that catch has been on TV more than anything else, more than Tim Hortons commercials. Have you watched a lot lately?
I didn't watch it that much. I saw it, and that's about it. I saw it a couple times, that's about it. I don't really like to dwell on the past. I look forward to the future and what has to come.
That's a couple of knocks for you already, though, this year, Ryan. Does it get you thinking about the way you play the game?
I got to do a little bit better job of protecting myself, not trying to fight for the extra yards maybe, but it's not going to affect the way I play. I'm going to play fast, I'm going to play physical, and that's that's the game, that's how I play, and I'm not going to change the way I play.
Road back finally reaches its end today. What does it mean to you to be back in the lineup?
Just means another chance to show what I got, and I can't wait to go back out there and compete.
It's been a pretty good run for the offense without you. What have you maybe learned about the offense on your time away from the game?
Just that, it's a lot of big plays, a lot of opportunities to get into open spaces and kind of just make plays. And, honestly, that's kind of my play style. So I'm really excited to go back out there and get that chance.
It's kind of it didn't seem like a big play you got hurt on. You just stuck your shoulder into the guy, didn't you?
Yeah, it was just awkward fall. Probably not the smartest play on my part, considering I was so close to the sidelines going like that. But, you live and learn, and it's my rookie year, so I got a lot of stuff. It's a lot of stuff to learn. So
you think if that comes up on Sunday against the Tigers, you might take a step out of bounds?
We'll see what happens. It's the exact same situation probably, but, I could have tried to cut inside there, used a stiff arm as well too. So there's lots of things I could have done there.
I don't know if it's a bit of a blessing in disguise to get a chance to watch the team as a rookie. Has it been an opportunity here for 4 weeks or 3 weeks?
Lots of learning. There's a lot of vets out here. Rob Begg, Chris Getzlaff, Jamal Richardson, Weston Dresser, Ryan Smith stepping up. Taj when he was, it's a lot of vets to learn and kind of just take notes from what they've been doing.